Lombard Street, the world's most crooked street, is about to become the most hazardous. Can the Lexus GS with all-wheel drive handle this? It just did.